According to the 2002 Young Adult Fertility and Sexuality Study by the University of Philippines Population Institute, or also known as UPPI, and the Demographic Research and Development Foundation, 26% of all Filipino youth nationwide from ages 15 to 25 admitted to having premarital sex experience. What's worse is that 38% of our youth are already in a live in arranged.
Lord of Health, may dalawa kong anak at ako'y labing ibang taong gulang.
What is teenage pregnancy? Teenage pregnancy is the condition of being pregnant of adolescents aged 19. Those who are affected are the girl herself up to the National Society.
Why is it a problem in our society? Teen pregnancy is a communal problem, a family problem, and a personal problem. In hand with
Always be smart, Jesus help us.
And Jesus
bless us
with a little
time.
Thank you for listening.
Always be smart, Jesus help us.
And Jesus
bless us
with a little
time.
Thank you.
Eat a mal. Comfortable. Just.